part of that would be repeating the first part of that lick. And then we come up here to a, let's see, my pinky and my ring finger hit this fifth fret, and I'm bending both strings in unison. And the cool thing about this, bending the G and B string like that, even though I'm bending them in unison, the B string goes up a half step, the G string goes up a whole step. So you get this kind of a sound, even though it's a unison bend. Pretty cool.